Open fire!
Congratulations. Incoming missile detected.
Starwatch ion cannon armed. Hit confirmed. Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion cannon at
fire again. You got it. Nice shooting.
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion.
Cannons ready! Fire!
Nice work, kid!
They're retreating!
We did it!
That's what Drek gets when he messes with the Galactic Rangers.
Yeah! Woohoo!
We should head back to the ship.
Ha ha! You did it, kid! We're getting reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Laris, confirm!
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those Blarg back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Quartu.
Grim here. Been following your adventures and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Drek was attacking Pokotaru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.